啊 ，round three thousand thousand， 我们来读一个数字，好，下面说五千，啊，五千三百八十六这个词应该怎么说 ？5386。好，那么我们来看看，好，下面看看说这个，嗯，磅，好 ，round three pound pound 胖子。Pounds, OK, 下面说这块手表的实际价值是五千这么多。好，一起来说 ,one, two. This watch is worth 5386. Very good, OK. 好，这个呢我们还有一个非常重要的这个叫 be worth doing something, 对不对？好，重复一下 ,round three, be worth doing, be worth doing. 好，下面这本书值得一读。好，一起来 ,one, two.This book is worth reading. Very good. OK. 好，继续再看。好，下面看说这个啊卖怎么讲呢？好 ，once again, sell, 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 sold, sold, sell, sold, sold. OK. Very good. 好，下面是我想卖了我的旧房子。好，一起走。One, two.
I want to sell my old house.
好，下面是我已经卖了我的旧房子。
I have already sold my old house.
我是上星期卖的我的房子。
I sold my house last week.
OK, very good. 好，把这两句话我们做一个特殊问句，大家看看。好，下面说，你什么时候卖的你的房子？什么时代？什么时代？你什么时候卖的你的房子？什么时代？过去式。好，一起来说 ，when to,
when did you sell your house?
Very good. 好，下面说，说他们已经卖了他们的房子吗？什么时代？他们已经卖了他们的房子吗？什么时代呢？现在完真是。好，一起来说 ,one, two.
Have they sold their house yet?
Yes, okay. 好，继续看。好，相信。好 ,round three, believe, believe.、哦、还有我们刚才卖那个词，还有它的名词形式怎么读呢 ?sell. 好 ,round three, sell, sell, for sale, for sale. 好，下面这个房子是代售的，一起来说 ,one, two.
This house is for sale.
我们来做一个宾语从句。好，下面说我相信我能够飞。
I believe I can fly.
OK, 好，下面我相信这个房子是代售的。
I believe this house is for sale.
Very good. OK, 好，下面说这个什么呢？啊，这块手表的售价，好，这块手表的啊手脚，这块手表的售价，好，是这么多。我看看这个动词。好，一起走。One, two.
This watch costs.5386 pounds.
好，那么对他做一个特殊问句。好，他们说这个房子，这个手表，这块手表的售价是多少？好，一起来说 ，one two.
How much does this watch cost?
好，那么再 copy 一个句子。好，他们说这个房子的售价是多少
？How much does this house cost?
OK, 好，那么我们上次还学了两个，在现在完成时的两个词，一个是 since, 一个是什么呢 ?for, 对不对？好，读一下 ,VMP, since, since, for, for, 我们知道 for 的后面一般是跟什么呢？一个时间的什么呢？段，啊，一个时间段，而 since 是跟什么呢？时间点，我们来看看，好，下面居住，好 ,VMP, live, live, 我已经在北京呢居住了十年了，好，这句话一起来说。
I have lived in Beijing for 10 years.
OK, 自从1992年我就一直住在北京。好，一起走。One, two.
I have lived in Beijing since 1992.
好，现在完成是一个是点一个是段。OK, 好 ,well, listen to lesson 89. OK, 我们把89课首先听一遍。好，听完以后大家先试着复述一下。好，先不要翻书。OK, listen.
Lesson 89. For sale.
Okay, this story, this dialogue is about two people, right? It's about two people. Okay, two men. One wants to buy a house and the other wants to sell his house. Understand? Understand me?No? Okay. Two men are talking about a house. Is that right? Okay. One of them wants to sell his house. Okay. The other wants to buy a house. Yes? Okay. 两个人正在谈论一所房子。一个男的呢想买一所房子。一个是什么呢想卖一个房子。Okay. 好，我们这个问题围绕这个来继续展开。Okay. How long has the man who wants to sell his house lived here?
20 years.
Okay, since which year was he here? Since which year?
1976.
Okay, why does he want to sell his house? Why does he want to sell his house?
Because he has already retired.
And what does he want to do?
He wants to buy a small house in the country.
Very good. Okay. So how much does this house cost? How much?
68,500 pounds.
Okay. It's a lot of money, is that right? Okay. Well, okay. Does the man want to buy the house? Does the man like this house?
Yes.
Okay. Can he decide? No, decide 表示决定。好，然后
decide.
Okay. Why? Why can't he decide? Why can't he decide?
Because his wife must see it first.
His wife must see it first. Yes. Okay. Does the man really want to sell his house according to the conversation? Does the man really want to sell his house? Yes. Does the man who wants to sell the house really wants to sell his house? 就是我中间我用了一个稍微复杂的句型，就是定语从句，但是应该是不能够影响你能够理解整体理解这个问题。你再听一下 ，OK。Does the man who wants to sell the house really want to sell the house? Yes or no?或者我把中间的一个从句我去掉，用简单句来问一下。OK, does the man want to sell the house according to the conversation? 好，根据这个对话最后的一句话，你觉得这个想卖房子这个人真的想卖这个房子吗？你觉得他最后一句话说了一句什么？最后的原文你觉得是什么？
Women always have the last word.
哎呀，总是女人说了最后算。但感觉好像我们看看，待会儿再看吧。这个下一个故事也是连着的，看看他是不是真的想卖呢，还是他是有是这个言不由衷的这个苦衷啊？我们看看。下面我们把前面这部分来说一下。OK， 好，下面说啊，这两个人的名字叫一个叫 Harvey Nigel Ian。OK， 好，下面说。Ian 今年60岁了，好，一起说。
Ian is 60 years old this year.
好，一定要说 ,OK, 好，说出来。好，下面说他已经退休了。
He has already retired.
OK, 好，下面他是去年退的休。
He retired last year.
有一个 ,OK, 好，下面说他已经在这个地方呢居住了什么呢，他已经在他的旧房子里居住了20年了。
He has already lived in this house for 20 years.
OK, 儿个，好，下面说，自从1976年，他就一直在这里。
He has lived here since 1976.
Yes, okay, very good. 好，下面说但是呢，说这个他想在乡下买一个小房子。
But he wants to buy a small house in the country.
Okay, 好，我们看看下面说 Nigel. 好 ，Rianfi, Nigel. 好 ，Nigel 是个年轻人。
Nigel is a young man.
好，他只有41岁。
He is only 41 years old.
好，但是呢，我们看看飞行员 ，Rianfi, pilot. 好，他是一个飞行员。
He is a pilot.
OK, 那么他几乎去过世界上每一个国家。这个句子我们先重复个 one, two.
He has already been to nearly every country in the world.
好，这句话我们需要再重复一下。好，一起走一遍 one, two.
He has already been to nearly every country in the world.
OK, very good. 好，下面说，他非常喜欢 Ian 的房子。
He likes his house very much.
Okay, very good. 好，下面说决定。好 ，we have decide,
decide.
但是现在他还不能决定。
But he can't decide yet.
Okay, 首先 we have first. 好，他的太太呢，首先得看一下。
His wife must see it first.
Okay, very good. 好，下面说啊，那么伊恩说，我们来说一个宾语从句。好，我们先把那个原文来看看。好，妇女总是最后说了算，这句话应该怎么讲？
Women always have the last word.
好，词这个单词不要费 word 我们要把它变成一个宾语从句。好，伊恩说妇女总是最后说了算，一起走 one two.
Ian says women always have the last word.
好，我们来重新把这个故事再听一下。好，先不要翻书，我们听完以后呢，待会儿按照就课文的这个对话来背一下。好，大家看能不能听得详细。好，这边就不要再听大意了，你注意这个听词以及中间的一些小介词这些东西。 OK, 好 let's go.
Hello, Lesson 89 For Sale.
好，我再给大家叮嘱一下，咱们就是已经从一册开始学了，就是注意一下，一定要听说这个东西，一定要从基础这个最初的刚开始，一定要非常重视这个问题，不要和这个忽视，因为就是哪怕这个阅读写作你哪怕差一点，后面就强化点这个几个两个月和三个月，你就集中一下慢慢下透那个，也可以提高上去。就是你把那个阅读，你每天读上那么几千字，你可能这一段时间你就能够很快速讲。像这个听这个听说这个东西，不是说一天两天能听上去的，所以在就是你要决定打算新概念一二三次这么学下去的话，你必须得一课就得认认真真听下去，因为听力的提高是比较缓慢的一个东西，所以刚开始一定要听力上一定要认认真真去听。好，这是个硬功夫，不是说慢慢的能出来的。OK, 好，那看看，好，我们看看，应该不能很快速出来，怎么语无伦次的？我们看看，好，下面说，下午好，我相信这个房子是待售的。好，一起来说 ，one two,
good afternoon, I believe this house is for sale.
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，好，对，怎么说呢
？That's right.
好，除了 Yes 之外的一句，好 ，We have it. That's right.
That's right.
OK, very good. 好，我可以看一下它吗
？May I have a look at it?
OK, Yes. 下面说，是的，当然了，请进。
Yes, of course. Come in.
OK. 好，下面说，你已经在这里居住多久了
？How long have you lived here?
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，我已经在这居住了二十年了。
I have already lived here for 20 years.
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，二十年，那可是很长的时间。
20 years, that's a long time.
Very good. That's a long time.
That's a long time.
OK. 好，是的。我们在这里呢，我们除了这个 live 这个词表示状态呢，我们看看。好，那么。我们再换一个句子倒过来，大家看好。下面说，他们在北京，现在他们在北京。好，怎么说呢
？They are in Beijing.
好，去年他们在北京。
They were in Beijing last year.
OK, very good. 好，下面说，他们已经在北京，应该用 be 动词哪个形式啊？过去分词，对不对？好，那么看看 been. 好，他们已经在北京很长时间了，就不表示这个居住，而是在这个状态。好，一起来说 went.
They have been in Beijing for a long time.
For a long time, very good. OK, 好，我们看看。说我自从呢，自从1976年我就一直在北京。好，一起来说 went.
I have been in Beijing since 1976.
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，好，那么你为什么想把它卖掉呢？
Why do you want to sell it?
Sell it. OK, good. 好，下面说，因为我刚刚退了休啊，我想呢，在这个乡下买一个小房子。好，一起走 ，one two.
Because I have just retired, I want to buy a small house in the country.
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，那么这个房子的售价是多少呢？
How much does this house cost?
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，68,500镑。好，一起走 ，one two.
68,500 pounds.
Yes, OK. 好，下面说，那可是很多的钱。
That's a lot of money.
Yes, okay, 好，下面说，那么每一分钱都值那么多。便是 penny, penny, every penny of it, every penny of it. 好，往下走，每一分钱都值这么多。
It's worth every penny of it.
也可以翻译成一分钱一分货。OK, 我们再继续看。好，下面说，我喜欢这个房子，但是我不能够决定。好，决定 decide,
decide.
好，一起走 ，one two.
I like the house, but I can't decide yet.
我的太太呢，首先必须得首先看一下。
My wife must see it first.
OK, 好，下面说，哎呀，总是妇女最后说了算。
Women always have the last word.
OK, 好，单词 ,reality, word, word, 话语或者 ,OK, 那 open your books, page 181, 好，我们看看181页。